It's my pleasure to welcome you to Wembley, where England are looking to create some new legends. This is where the greatest moment in English football history happened back in 1966.
Clive, I'm looking forward to this one. Two interesting teams out here today.
This is a match we've all been looking forward to. Plenty of stake, there always seems to be, when these two teams come together, Andy.
Yeah, one or two of these players tonight, Clive, haven't been performing lately. I've watched them a few times and I've been a wee bit disappointed. Time to get going again.
We've got a cracking game in prospect today. All the ingredients, these two teams really do look up for this.
With the quality that's out there on show, this could be special.
The stadium is certainly looking full today. I don't see too many empty seats there. They know how to support their team here. Talking to stop, and there has been plenty of that. Time for the action now. Nicely played. Possibility for a cross here. He's put it into the danger area.
It's a flag up here, what's all that about? Oh, it's offside.
Target, but that wasn't a bad effort.
Looking to open them up. Must score, mustn't he? He's got a chance.
Or maybe he just put across the shot slightly and that made a track the wrong side of the post, but that's very unlucky.
Nicely played. Free kick given here then. Locks it in. Put in the clear there. Stretch them here, has a shot, they've won the ball, possibilities here. That was a good interception. Looking for a way through. Real chance, goal! Scores! There he again gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here.
Super Flex! Super Flex! Super Flex! Super Flex! Super Flex!
There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement. Here's the cross.
Well cut out.
Looking for an opening. Tries a shot. Caught in possession. Danger here. Maybe something on here. Now, can they get something from this corner? In it comes. Now, can they get something from this corner? Got his head to the ball. With that confidently enough, plenty of cover there. He shoots! Took it off him, there could be something on here. Who's there? Appeal for a foul. Yeah, the referee has given a free kick.
Always looking for space, always looking for a pass.
Yes, no hesitation from the referee. A yellow card it is. He'll have a go. Creating room for one another here.
Who's on the end of it? Right on his forehead. Wide of the mark, bit of a waste. Quite a collision there, the referee didn't like it. Free kick's been given. Could get his name taken here. Yes, no hesitation for the referee. A yellow card it is. Who's on the end of it? Referee has signaled a throw-in. Now, what can they make of this? Referee has signaled a throw-in. Now, what can they make of this? Stole the ball there. Now, can they open them up? And they clear the ball away. What can they create here? He's just going to get himself in trouble with that kind of a challenge. It's a yellow card. The referee had a front row view of that one. Who could reach it? No space to get the shot away. And they win a free kick here. This is the kind of game we were hoping for. Nothing in it approaching half-time. Escudé. Opened the play out well. Took a dim view of the challenge. He knew he was in trouble the moment he made the challenge. He left the ref no choice, really. He's off. He stretched them here. He's got a chance. Chance maybe. Escudé. Good pass forward. Now will he finish this one? Cross bent in. Ooh, it was a bit obvious where the ball was going. The referee's whistle is the final whistle of this first half. It's half-time.
Yeah, they would have been happier to go in at half-time with the lead, but the manager just has a little bit of sorting out to do now, just to lift spirits again.
So there we are, it's half-time, and the two teams are level. Run away again. What have the managers changed, if anything? Who's there? Not going to stretch this defence like that.
They've got a problem here.
There's a corner to defend. Who's there? Well-timed header. Looked like a foul, that. Yes, it's a free kick. That's a caution. You'll have to watch your step from here on in. Got some vision, hasn't he? Referee's indicated a throw-in. So that's out for a throw. Can he find a way through? Maybe something on here. Nicely played. In it comes. Just put his foot through that clearance. Now, can he score?
That's a poor pass.
Can he score? Knocks it over. Right on his forehead. Who's on the end of it? There's a chance to cross it. Not going to break them down like that.
Just got the ball away.
He's crossed it in. Clear chance.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
The brain tends to go with it, so they've really got to dig in now to stay ahead.
Nicely played. Nicely played. Well, didn't he? Looking for a way through. Very quick to cut the ball out. What can he do here? Has a go! Oh, he's tucked it away! Nothing at all the goalkeeper could do about that. He knew he was beaten the moment it left his foot. Totally fooled.
This man's pace is a real threat to this team. They just can't live with him. It's another glorious finish.
It was the through ball that created the chance, but there was still a lot of work to do for him, and he did it with aplomb.
looking for a way through. Plays it clear. Who's on the end of it? They want a throw in a promising position. So, one substitution apiece, two new faces. It's out of play. Just cut the ball out there. All over.
That's great, you know, for the dressing room, that when you know you've been behind but you stick together and you get a win, it does wonders for team spirit.
Andy, it's been fun working with you as always. Hope you've all enjoyed it. We can't wait for the next one. We'll see you then. Thank you.